Hey everybody, how goes it? My name's Jamor, and welcome back to Sonic Colors Ultimate. We're gonna go to Planet Wisp next, which apparently isn't even finished. It's under construction. But it's also the least interesting of the remaining ones, so... yeah. The Aquarium and Asteroid Coaster sound cool. I think the Aquarium one last. That one could be awesome. This one's kind of pretty. All the grass and whatnot. Okay. I don't know if I could. No, I can. Ow! Amazing.
Almost made it.
Okay, pull me down. What? Yeah. We got a hard turn. Well, that was fun. Fair enough. Maybe this would have been the first place he developed, considering it's where he got the aliens. I don't even know where I'm going at this point. Well, I'm glad I hurt myself on the way through. That was fantastic. Raining. Somebody's making it rain, and I love it. Okay. Make it rain again. Give. That ghost thing. Okay. Yes, nice. I'd like a new Sonic Adventure game. That'd be great. They even have like good names. It's just Planet Wisp 3. I hit the button, goddammit. Boost stopped working. That happened. Oh, Sonic. Let me down. God damn shit. Okay, you put me down too. Stay on there. That can happen too. I'm over here now. Lay me down. It's kind of annoying, but whatever. It's a weird path. Oh, camera, please. Work with me here. Amazing! Man, this guy's supportive. Super slow. Okay, that can happen.
I'm on my way!
Put me down. What is going on here? Really felt like that should have done something more. I got lost. I had no idea where I was.
Oh, Sonic!
Okay. I'm just gonna stay here. I don't kill myself getting lost again. God damn it. And I killed myself. Not getting lost, just killed myself.
I got you, Sonic.
Come on. Down. And I missed. Oh, this is annoying. Put me down. There. Bastard. Okay, I completely missed that diamond, but sure, why not? Where am I going? I'm very confused. Okay. I have no idea what's going on anymore. Oh no. There. That was a rough one. It did real bad.
Of natural resources may occur. Eggman Enterprises not responsible. of that?
Yeah, they're totally freaked out. It sounds like they're in shock because of public transportation and a loony nurse. Oh, no, wait, scratch that. They're in shock because of their planet's strange transformation and having been dragged across the universe.
Well, I still can't believe he kidnapped the whole planet. How did somebody do that?
They're saying it was either ice cream or a tractor beam.
It's probably the ice cream.
I'm going to guess it wasn't ice cream shooting out of those generators.
If it was, I would get one for back home.
Dude, I'd get two. Now, if everyone will excuse me, I'm going to put a stop to these renovations.
Okay, bye. Making me backtrack. Next. Ow.
Oh, Sonic.
No! Get out of hell with it. Whoops. Okay. Oh, this platforming. Got it. Done. The 20 seconds or whatever. Did bad again. There's a start. I definitely lost speed there. Whoop. Whee! Oh no. And it's gonna be like a rising water kind of deal. That was luck. Ho ho ho. I'm just too short to reach these, and that's kind of annoying. I got Spike. Amazing! I did that thing again. Facing the wrong direction. bike does me no good here. I'm not even sure when I got it. Ah, you jerk. Boss next? Yep.
And there's the generator. Seems like these guys are getting harder and harder to find.
Not really. Hey, look who's back. This is a spike one. Ow! I know. Ow. I'm not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do with that. I'm not even gonna spin. Great. Yeah, just kill me. I know. Ow, it sniped me. Done already. Two hits. It's like you got the damn thing. Whee! Lame boss.
Wow, sometimes I even impress myself. For a second there, I wasn't sure I was going to pull it off. No, who am I kidding? We both knew how this would end.
Are you talking to the broken robot who can't hear you?
Maybe. That's between me and the robot. The important thing here is the alien planet is free.
Absolutely.
So So, we can just forget about the whole talking to dead robots thing, right?
Nope.
I knew you'd say that.
Oh, come on. I've seen you save the day a lot of times, but I've never seen you talk to a pile of metal.
Touché.
And that's this planet done. Any more cutscenes? Nope. Alright, next time we will do the asteroid coaster. But for now, and thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy it, hit the like button. Subscribe for more. It helps me out a lot. And as always, I'm blown away. But until then, I hope you have a good one.